3, 2, 1. Greetings, everyone. Link Ratchet here. Welcome back to me playing Bioshock HD Collection. Cloud's not with me today. I was planning on having a friend join me while I play, but everyone's busy. So we're going to go ahead and by myself and do this. I am trying to figure out what the hell I'm supposed to be doing. I know this is like an event stuff here. Okay, it's cool and whatnot. Reload just in case, because last time I got killed by a freaking, hold on. Sloth, definitely. Is this no sloth, or? No, not sloth, I think. Yeah. What was he gonna say to me? I'm sorry, I couldn't hear the sound of my shotgun. Oh, I just gotta go somewhere else. Yeah, it was. This is why I stopped playing.
I can see the angels dancing. This one's ready to burst, Mr. B.
Okay, yeah. Alright, alright, alright.
Time to find the angel.
Okay, here we go. We're gonna go right at you now. Come on. No. Yeah. I need, whatchamacallit. There is one of those things. I'm not stuck, game. I need to know where I can buy more stuff. That's what I need to know. Let's see.
None of that regulation stuff always slows things down.
That's what I'm trying to figure out. I'm trying to figure out where the hell I can buy more stuff. Was it over here? I apologize if you guys hear any noises in the background of a high-pitched scream. It's, you know, somebody that's in my home that doesn't understand. Like, maybe you shouldn't talk like that when I'm recording. Or use too much perfume. It's like, God, I can smell it through the doors. And I'm in a soundproof room, which is sad. Ooh. There we go. Let's hack this. Because why the hell not? Oh, that was bad. That was bad. That was bad. Oh no, that's bad. That's bad. That's bad. That's really bad. Okay. Oh, this is not good. This is not good at all. Okay, that's out. Oh, of course you are. Are gonna come at me. Oh no, you don't see me. I don't exist. You don't see me. You don't see me. No. Why in the hell not? Oh boy.
shapes.
And last but not least, one of these, and put it right here. Voila. Oh god, I'm just gonna do my best not to fuck this up, because I think it's gonna happen. Oh wait, let's do this. Gotcha. Yes. A little bit off. Gotcha. Here.
Of course I have. That's not even fair. What kind of shit is that?
I got shot. All right, let's try this one. No. Audio tape.
There has been tremendous pressure to regulate this plasmid business. There have been side effects, blindness, insanity, death. But what use is our ideology if it is not tested? A market does not respond like an infant, shrieking at the first sign of displeasure. The market is patient.
All right, I need to find a gene swap place or something. What I need a gene swap. Nope, you don't see me. Okay. You motherfucker. Nope. God, what the fuck, man? Alright, let's try this one more time. Let's get that ready. I think one rocket should do it. One rocket. Just be enough. Where are you, motherfucker? Where are you? Son of a bitch. There!
Why won't you move, Mr. Bubble?
No, rescue, not jump. Rescue.
No, no.
Easy now, girl.
No,
here you go.
No.
That's all the sisters that are on here.
Thank you.
Take that. Ooh.
Thank you.
Take that. And go now. Frag grenade. Why the hell not? Okay. And
the minute we came here, Masha started screaming, "Mama, Mama, what is that? What is that?" I thought she was having some kind of seizure. And then I realized, trees. Trees. Never saw one before. Thought they were monsters.
I literally just lost track. I'm trying to do this as fast as possible. No, okay, of course there's none there. God, I don't know what's going on. How do I do this? I gotta just And I'm gonna go and I'm gonna find a piece that can actually fit. There we go. And I'll put it right there. And I'm gonna put this piece down, pop it up, put this piece here. That. Okay, here we go. There.
Ryan's more than Arcadia than old Betty named Langford. An okay sort, but not above doing a dirty job for a dollar. If she's still kicking around, I'm sure she's gonna want to save her trees. After all, she planted the damn thing.
My coffee up. You need the coffee.
My trees. It wasn't you, was it? No. Ryan. I think I've got a way to save the trees. It's a genetic vector that... Oh, look who I'm talking to. Could you find a sample of Rosa Gallica for me? Look in the grotto. I've got to keep working while there's time.
Okay. Okay, lady. I think he went broom. Okay.
Defile this place.
Let's see. Where do they want me to look at? I need to heal. Oh, nice. You don't know me. Oh, no.
Yep, that happened.
Crazy legs over here. Oh my god. There's a fucking thing over there. I just need to electrocute that fucking gun. Turn, whatchamacallit. Load. No. Oh, no, I didn't do that. gonna auto hack you because I can't. No. Okay. No. Hack I'm gonna do before I call it. Yay.
They haven't chosen to defend Rapture, they've chosen to side with Atlas and his bandits. So there are no innocents. There are heroes, and there are criminals.
Get him for me.
Gregory, don't come whining to me about market forces, and don't expect me to punish citizens for showing a little initiative. If you don't like what Fontaine is doing, well, I suggest you find for a better product.
Oh my god. Alright, I think I'm gonna call it here, guys. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye!